What's up, it's your boy Stargeez Gaming, and welcome. And today I want to do an Infinite Warfare rant, and I know this is War Thunderbolt, I want to do a rant. So, what I've seen, I've looked at the trailer, and I can say I'm actually quite disappointed about what we're seeing, because as soon as the trailer started, I'm thinking, okay. Then, as soon as I got 20 seconds into it, it was like, I don't know, Star Wars from it. I thought I was going to see some time steps with an X-Wing flying all over the place. Then we're going to go down and see Boba Fett in his thing. He's in his phase one. And Luke Skywalker in his Millennium Falcon. And then I thought it was going to go down to where we see some AT-AT and AT-ST action. Like, what the fuck? Come on, Infinite Warfare. I thought you were better than this, Infinity Ward. But I think most of the people are disappointed. I am not buying this game at all. Next part, in 41 seconds of video, it looked like some Overwatch style action. By that, I mean, if you saw the 41 seconds of the video, you could see the dual-wheel pistols. Dude, that's the same exact gun Tracer has. Like, Call of Duty, can you not make up your own guns? You have to actually copy off other games. I honestly thought I was watching the Star Wars Battlefront slash Destiny trailer. Like, what the heck? It was just ridiculous. Absolutely horrible. Next, what I saw was the reloading. I thought, reloading, you say, no. You have to empty your entire mag. What? What? Empty your entire mag? Well, that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. So I've never seen this. Hopefully, you don't have to do the entire reloading mag animation, because that will look absolutely horrible. And I've seen the ability, and the Reaper ability looks like the most annoying thing you would see in Call of Duty Ghost. The most annoying thing you had in Call of Duty Ghost. Well, look by the back. I know it's for YouTube video, but whatever. This is just absolutely horrible. Also, I don't think that many people are gonna have liked Infinite Warfare. I know it's now got more likes than dislikes now, but will that many people play this game? Well, all these famous YouTubers were, but will mostly play this game? I don't think so. I think it's going to a huge drop, and I don't think that many people are playing, will be playing this game anymore, because this game has absolutely downgraded. Like, I thought it was going to make that huge leap to attract more people, except it went backwards. more famous and more people play it, except the fame went backwards. Like, what the hell are you doing? And I just got destroyed right here. Anyway, this game, I know this Infinite Warfare game is going to be absolutely horrible. I'm definitely not buying it and won't be doing any gameplay of it. I'll probably just do some FIFA with my friends and all that, and do some Watch Dogs and Battlefield. What will probably be better than just Infinite Warfare? Probably will be as well. Fucking, this is pretty stupid. Another thing I want to talk about is the abilities now. The abilities look okay. Except on the sniper. And it's basically active camo. It's like active camo upgraded version 2.0. Like, what the heck even? What even is this anymore? Oh, I don't know what Call of Duty turned into. I have no idea what Call of Duty has turned into, but oh, I know what it's turned into. It's turned into a proper shit first, that's what happened. Turn into a fucking shit there. Oh man, I'm actually done. Now, sniping. Alright, I think, well, the volume might won't be, but I think quick scoping, maybe another part, maybe in another Call of Duty. This may be another quick scoping set. Imagine just going to a full lobby of quick scopers on the game you just spent £50 on to buy it. I don't think you'd be happy with the decision you've made. I don't think you would actually be happy. Like, you would just be like, oh my god, this game. I wish I never bought this game anymore, like. Oh, you'd be actually dumb yourself. You'd be like, you made the gravest mistake ever. Now, the guns. I know Black Ops 3 have gone out of their way to create new guns and new weapons, new sportage, blah, 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 blah. But it looks like I've just watched Destiny. The way that it's like epic, common, it's like common, rare, epic and legendary. It looks like I've just watched the Destiny trailer with all the new ratings. Like, this makes no sense. This looks like, in my opinion, Star Wars Battlefront, Destiny and Overwatch compared and Titanfall into one single trailer. Like Infinity Ward. Can you do anything right? Alright. This is just horrible. This is why I hate Call of Duty games. Like I bought every single Call of Duty throughout the years. And these have been decent until COD Ghost came out, and I'm thinking, okay, it'll get better. But then later I realised it didn't get better. It actually got worse. Man. Oh no. And Infinite Warfare came out, I was thinking, then Black Ops 3 came out, oh no. Infinite Warfare's coming out? Nah, I'm not buying it. The games I'm probably gonna buy are Watch Dogs 2, Battlefield 1, Beast of Germany, and probably any other game except Infinite Warfare. Infinite Warfare has turned into absolute shit. Will it be shit and end the Call of Duty life cycle? I think. Probably the end of the Call of Duty life cycle. I actually think it will be the end of the Call of Duty life cycle. If this game doesn't surprise anyone. I know there's going to be a demo or a beta coming out. If that shows this game is actually decent, I may buy this game, but at this rate, I'm not going to buy it. So, hopefully the demo or the beta, whatever's coming out, shows us all wrong and it's actually good. But if it's not good, then what's the point of buying it? Now, this is my rant video. Thank you so much for watching. Sorted Geezer Gamer, and I am out.